Over in D3 baseball, the Midwest Conference champion Beloit Buccaneers are getting ready for the NCAA tournament. Their win in the MWC got them an automatic bid into the NCAA tournament for Division III. They've led their conference in almost every offensive category this season, en route to a school record 31 wins this season. They'll play in their fifth tournament game in program history this Friday in Ohio against Denison University.